रिएक्शन इज ऑल्सो अ डिकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन. डिकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन एंड एवरीवन यू नो दैट डिकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन इज ऑलवेज अ एंडोथर्मिक इन नेचर. तो नाउ यू कैन राइट फोटोकेमिकल रिएक्शन इज अगेन अ इट इज एंडोथर्मिक इन नेचर. एंडोथर्मिक इन नेचर. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, द रिएक्शन कंप्लीटेड इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ द सनलाइट. रिएक्शन कंप्लीटेड इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ सनलाइट. How you will be identify any chemical reaction is a photochemical decomposition reaction. Okay, and I will tell you what is the use in our daily life. Okay, now come to the example. You know that we have taken the compound that is a AgCl. For example, we have taken a compound that is a AgCl, and you people know, everyone you have seen, the AgCl is a white, is white in color, its color is white. What is the name of this one? Is silver chloride. When it come in the presence of the sunlight, how you represent? H nu, photochemical reaction. This is a sign of the photochemical reaction. And you can write in the presence of sunlight. Okay, now it break into Ag plus chlorine gas. And now you balance it twice. How you will confirm that? You know that the silver is a color of silvery. This is grayish white, silver color. Yeah, you can say that this is the silver and its color is grayish white. Grayish white in color. And the chlorine gas is yellowish green. Yellowish green. So what is happening? Just I have taken any watch glass. This is like this only a watch glass is there. Here we have taken some of the, just 1 minute. Yes, like this. I'm taking in this one. This is the part of the, this is the silver chloride I am saying. We can't take the exact color of white. This is the silver chloride. And this is the white in color. And when you put in this, the open of the sunlight, then sunlight is coming in this one. Okay. We have taken a sun in the presence of the sunlight. This is the sun. Okay. And it converted into, again, this is a watch glass. Okay. And it converted into grayish white. This is a grayish white color. Okay, this is a grayish white color in the presence of after the sunlight. And now the sum of the chlorine will be evolved from here. That color is yellowish green. chlorine gas will be evolved, and the whatever is remaining in the this one, that is a silver. So now this is again a decomposition reaction. Why we are saying this is a decomposition reaction? Because in this one we have taken a single substance and it break down after the photochemical, yeah, you can say that after the in the presence of the sunlight, it break down into chlorine gas and come the silver in the remain in the petri dish. Okay, now come to this one. What is the use of this reaction? Use of photochemical reaction. देखो what you observed in this one, we have observed that we have taking a salt, okay, we have taking a salt which is extracted from the earth crust, and in the presence of the sunlight, and then the metal is extracted. So what is the use of this one reaction? This reaction is used for extraction of metals. This reaction is useful to extract metal from their salts.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, जो substance ग्रेइश व्हाइट कलर का, इसे क्या आप बोलेंगे?